I've been dancing for about 6 years. I like all styles of dance. If I had to go favorite, it would be ballet. Least favorite? I don't really have one. My favorite dances I've done this year are Angels and Schoolboy. Yes, I remember my first dance costume. It was the song Barbie World, and it was very pink and very sparkly. When I was 3, I saw the Nutcracker with my mom, and I loved watching her. She was beautiful. So I said, "Mom, can I be Fleur?" And she said, "Maybe, just maybe, if you work really hard and dance, you can perform that part." So I went to dance the next week. Yes, I've had a very embarrassing moment on stage. So I was getting ready to do Commit Fucking Fate with JC and Dylan. So I walk on stage, all excited. I go to do an aerial and I fall right on my head. Not fun. My dream job in dance is to be a choreographer on stage and can dance and go on a world tour with Shaping Sound. Some activities I enjoy are playing chess, playing the piano, studying for the spelling bee. One day, I want to be a national spelling bee champ, and I'm so close! What inspires me to keep dancing and never give up are all the experiences I've had this year. Like being on America's Got Talent with my blue fresh face. It just made me realize that the harder you work and the bigger your dream, there's more opportunities just around the corner. Remember to always respect your teachers and counselors. They will always support you. And never give up. Work hard and dream.